Morning to all my students. My name is Mansi and I am your computer teacher. Hope you all are fine. As you all know that coronavirus is spreading day by day. So, I want to discuss some preventive measures with all of you. Wash hands frequently. Maintain social distancing. Throw away used tissues. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth with unwashed hands. Avoid close contact with people. Stay home, stay lives. Let us start with the first chapter in computer, chapter 1. Hardware and software. Students, you have understood that computer is an amazing machine. Have you seen computer in your school? You do painting, you draw shapes, okay? You have seen in your labs. So, you perform various type of work in computer. The two parts of a computer system are hardware and software. So, what are the two parts of a computer system? Hardware and software. Tell me, first part is hardware and second part is software. So, what do you mean by hardware? Hardware means the parts of computer which you can touch and see are called as hardware. So, those parts of computer that you can touch and see is known as hardware. For example, when you do painting in computer, how you do painting? You use your mouse and keyboard. So, the parts which you can touch and see is known as hardware. For example, human body. Okay, which parts you can touch? Tell me. Okay, your hands, your legs, your nose, your lips. So, you can touch now. So, these parts are known as hardware, but in human body. But we now explain in computer. So, those parts of a computer that you can touch and see is called as hardware. Computer parts, okay? So, which parts you can touch or see? Monitor, keyboard, mouse, etc. These parts you can touch and see. So, these are hardware, okay? So, hardware is also classified into three parts. Hardware is also of three parts. First is input, second is output, third is storage. Hardware is of three types: input, output, and storage. So, what do you mean by input devices? Input devices are those devices which are used to input words, numbers, sound, or picture into a computer. How you do painting? You do painting by selecting color using mouse. So how you give input? Using mouse or keyboard. So these are hardware devices. Which hardware device? Input device. Input devices are used to input words, numbers, sound or picture into a computer. Example, keyboard, mouse, joystick. Joystick means it is used in games playing. Microphone, you record your voice using microphone. Okay, so this is the diagram of input devices. You know about keyboard and mouse. So these are another type of input devices, like scanner. Basically, a scanner copies a picture or text printed on a paper into the computer. If you want to copy your picture that is printed on a paper into the computer, this is known as scanner. Scanner kya karta hai beta? Scanner aapki picture और टेक्स्ट को कंप्यूटर में कॉपी कर देता है, ठीक है, जो प्रिंटेड है आपके पेपर पे. नेक्स्ट इज ट्रैक बॉल. इट हैज अ बॉल ऑन इट्स टॉप. इट हैज अ बॉल ऑन इट्स टॉप. टू मूव द पॉइंटर ऑन द स्क्रीन, रोल द बॉल विद योर फिंगर, लाइक यू ड्रैग माउस. So we give input in trackball using a ball. Okay, you roll the ball with your finger. Microphone. A microphone is used to record our voice and other sound into the computer. Microphone is used to record your voice and other sound into the computer. Light pen. Light pen looks like a pen. Okay, light pen looks like a pen that can be used on a special pad. Whatever you write on this pad, it can be seen on the monitor. You write on this pad using this light pen, and whatever you have written on this will be displayed on the monitor. Joystick. It is used for playing games. It helps us to move the items on the screen. If you want to move the item, if you want to move the car in left direction, right direction, up direction, down direction, so we use joystick. It is used for playing games. Web camera. In your computer or in laptop, you use web camera for video calling. In laptop, it is installed. But in computer, we have to purchase web camera for chatting video. It is used to share pictures and you can chat with your friends or relatives using the internet. Okay, so these are input devices.